everyone, welcome to EasyRecipesWithATwist.com. My name is Victoria Paikin and today I'm going to show you how to make chicken fried fish with amazing dipping sauce. Really easy to make. You can use any white fish you want or even salmon and it will be absolutely perfect. So let's get started. I have here about a pound of snapper fillet. I'm taking salt and salting it over very well on both sides. Then I'm taking seafood seasoning. I'm using this kind. You can use any seafood seasoning you like and covering with it. Okay, in order it to be covered with both sides, just move them around like so. Now take about half cup of plain flour, a little bit more, and cover the fish fillet with it, just thin layer. You remember, because we already salted it and gave it flavoring, we don't need to flavor the flour, so it's nice. Take non-stick skillet, add cooking oil. I'm using grapeseed oil, but you can use olive oil, not extra virgin one, or coconut oil, about 2 tablespoons worth. And let it warm. Add your fish fillet in, and always from you to the other side. Otherwise, it can splash with hot oil and you don't need it. It has been about 3 minutes on one side, so now just carefully flip it to the other side for another 3 minutes. Let's make quick dipping sauce. Couple of garlic cloves goes in, mint, I don't know, handful of leaves, mint leaves. You don't have to throw it away. This is a you will throw away, but in the middle you don't have to. You can use it at full of flavor. A little bit of parsley and cilantro, just handful, you know, whatever you have at home basically. Lime zest. You can use lemon zest if you prefer. I love the lime zest better. Oh, it smells already really good here. I'm using tomatillo one. If you don't know what it is, this has taste like very sour tomato, but it's from gooseberry family, so it's actually berry. As you see, I can half it and it looks like tomato. Add this one as well. A little bit of chili peppers, just a pinch. I don't want it overpowering, but if you like it's really, really, really pungent, go for it. Half lime juice goes in. A little bit olive oil, just about 2 teaspoons, not more. Salt, I'm using fine Himalayan salt, and a little bit of black pepper. The last but not least, yogurt. I'm using Saugeen country yogurt, but you can use any yogurt you like. A preferable Greek one. Its flavor so good inside this type of dip, and mix it very well.
I hope you enjoyed the idea and don't forget to subscribe, write me a comment, thumbs up me, and cheers, Victoria. Share my videos with all your friends and family. Love you all. See you next time.
Let's make the sandwich. Take whole grain toast, spread hummus and yogurt dip on top, then fish, couple of lemon drops, and it will be just perfection, as you see.